You can now get a butter burger or a frozen custard just a few steps away from Wrigleyville.
The Wrigleyville Culver's opens this morning, and the 3,700-square-foot restaurant has a walk-up window for Cubs fans on the go and indoor seating. There will be a ribbon cutting at 10 a.m. This is the ninth Culver's restaurant owned by Baron Waller, the chain's largest minority franchise owner.